So we're currently at the Splatalot location where they used to film this show. Obviously, they don't film it anymore, but we are just here looking around. It'd be super cool to actually like do like the whole run. So maybe in the summer, if this video gets enough likes, I'll come do the run. So smash the like button, and I'll come here in my swimming shorts and do it for you.
You're not doing it ever, Caitlin?
No.
400 likes, Caitlin will do the course with him.
5,000 likes! If I fall, I want to see 500,000 likes. I'm doing this in flops. What's up, guys? So we're at Neb's Fun World in Oshawa, just bowling right now.
It's only 5 pin, but that's still fun.
Cool fact about this place, actually, like, I don't know, like 7-8 years ago, I actually did like the modeling for them in that room down there, like for the rock climbing and stuff. It's on the website and it's still there, and it's like 8 years later, so that's pretty cool. So I didn't win any games, I lost both, but I had a good time, it was fun, nice seeing the family. Now I am about to go home, get my car, and drive back to Brampton. The fuck? I need a new lens. I'm gonna buy a new lens. $700. Does it look good?
Does it look good or do you look good?
Both.
Yes.
Both?
Mm-hmm.
So basically what happened was he egged my car and then I was so pissed, so I got out and he ran through all these backyards, ran across the street, and it was like pitch black. And then I got on top of him because he surrendered. And I fucking beat the shit out of him.
And then I grabbed the birdhouse and fucking slammed it.
Hey guys, so we're just going to go play some football right now. I guess just toss around the ball. Not really football. But, yeah.
Get out of here! I got the big bumper! Let's go!